Questo come ieri.
Esatto.
Gli ho detto guarda che qui è...
c'è...
sono tutti là.
Dovrei cambiare questa ruota anche.
Andiamo.
Già fatto.
Tutto.
bevutela! S4 replaces the now somewhat outdated Lancia 037. It's an all-new four-wheel drive mid-engine charger. It's only got four cylinders, but it's unique in being both supercharged and turbocharged. The supercharger provides the boost at low revs, then the turbocharger takes over as the engine revs build up. The body is an expensive Kevlar and fiberglass to save weight, but basically it's just a weatherproof box for the driver and co-driver, with the engine, suspension and wheels slung fore and aft. This year, tyre choice seems to have become more and more important. And Marco Alen, the driver, explains just what can happen if you get it wrong.
Well, you pay immediately. A lot of, you know, you take in your thing in the morning, in, somebody say in ice, you take in states about 20 miles and you take in, you think I take in very soft compound. And after 10 miles, you lost completely tires, you pay maybe 1 minute. And that's becoming very difficult, you know. And, but you know, that's a problem everybody.
Yes, yes. Now, we all used to rejoice in the sound of the Stratos charging through the forest. Yeah. Do you miss driving that?
Well, I driving in last time in Stratos in RIC in 79. That's a very super car and I love also still, you know, in maybe my best rally car my life.
And are you going to win the RIC?
Well, you know, I am last time in RIC rally now in 83 or 82, and I say I am top three, but difficult I say winning, but I am top three, that I guarantee.